Okay, we're back for some Zelda. Before I start, I need to make sure Okay, I did change the tile before I stopped to the planets! Controller falling is bad! Alright. Alright, so let's do some more Zelda! We got a shrine to do, huh? I wanna know what's going on here. So I have no idea what's going on here. Ooh, we got water. Okay, so this is the shrine that teaches you basically the rewind, since we got it outside of the shrine. Oh, I see what's going on here. Going backwards! Oh, we're gonna go up, that's cool! I approve of this mechanic. I thought it was kinda a little bit gimmicky and probably be used a few times while you're in there, but I like it so far, this is pretty cool. We going back now. Go back from whence you became. This is a key. No, it's an arrows. Have we not any key? Oh, hello. This is interesting, actually. Aha! Clever. Clever way to do that. Alright, we got our fourth one. Now we can get. I guess we're forced to get a heart tear because we need to get to the door. Unless you get stamina a different way in this game, which I guess could possibly be a thing too. I guess now I just go back to the Temple of Time. Do I have this set correctly? Yeah, I do. It's just all twisted around, but whatever. So now we must go back. I don't have a direct warp to there. I have to. I can warp from here, I guess. I need to go the other way. I need to go this way. Yeah, the shrine's not too far away. I like how the water falls down, you splash, and it comes back down. I'm like, that's a cool. That looks cool. I don't know if the Breath of the Wild had that, but that looks cool. Just get that out so I can do that over here. I wish equipping the thing didn't automatically activate it. Alright, now you're glowing. Yeah, so you can only change for Heart Container. Don't know how we'll get more stamina yet. If we can do more stamina after this one. But looks cool. Ooh! I got rid of the taint. Alright, let's do it. Let's open this door.
To open the door. You haven't fully recovered yet. That is to be expected. You're almost beyond saving. By visiting the shrines, receiving their blessings, you have mitigated some of the corruption's effects. Though our time together has been brief, I am so happy that we finally met. Everything I can for her. Now it is up to you.
And he goes away forever, I guess. Well, it's kind of rewarding that spirit, but still. Kind of liked him. Should have stuck around this area. Also, I just now realized. Okay, my Master Sword is... It's in my inventory, but it never regained its energy. It's, I mean, it was broken, but still. Oh no, I gotta do the thing to get up here. What is this over here? Is this Zelda? Or like a spirit of Zelda? something else? I don't know, but it's hiding all the way over here. Oh, that's the sword. Back in time. This went back in time for sure. I see what's going on here now. Is Fi gonna pop up now? Because that's what I'm hearing. Now the question is, how long ago was this? Oh wait, yeah, we sent it back in time to her. Weird. Appear to be parting away now.
Link. Link. You must find me.
What is that? To the Kingdom of Hyrule. Do I just, guess we're diving to the water land below now. Okay, we're in unknown territory. That looks like Death Mountain, but what's going on with it? Where are we at? This Hyrule Kingdom. Okay, so now it's not showing that area since I'm down below. Which region am I in then? I see what looks like a tower over there. Whoa, ho, ho, ho. That's the castle, and it's floating ominously up there. I'm gonna be heading in the general direction of where it wants me to go for right now. I kinda wanna figure out how to get map data in this because, knowing where I'm going is kind of nice. Hudson Construction. Oh boy. I could probably make like a vehicle with this. I'm not gonna do that right now. I see how I would do it though. For right now though, I'm gonna explore on foot. Oh, it looks like a tower. That's where it's taking me. Okay, cool. Also, I don't know what's going on with this. That looks like the direction of the Hera Mountain Range area, though. Yeah, because there's the Gerudo area over there. I don't see where the Great Plateau would be anymore, though. It looks like it might be gone. Oh, wait. I see a shrine over here. Oh, hi. What are you having on with you right now? Oh, you got a bunch of those. That's what. So yeah, I want to head to that tower because map data is kind of important. I'm assuming you get your map from here still. I can't glide still though. That's kind of. Okay, what the hell is that? I don't think I want to know right now. So this must be Central Hyrule. These rock formations are running to Super Mario World, huh? I see. I don't know if I pinpointed that quickly. I see a shrine over there. Who sees me? Oh, hi. So what's this? Is this some kind of village or something like that? It might be enemy related though, I'm not sure. Oh, these are people, I believe. Aliens. Interesting. So Pyrrha's here. Lookout landing. Okay, cool. Arrows and apples. Ooh, we can get the Hylian tunic set eventually. I don't have any money yet. I could sell some stuff, but I'm not gonna do that right yet. Oh, it's Carson. There's familiar people here. Cool. Oh, there's Robbie over there. Arrows! Oh, darn. Oh, I need to get up there, huh? Oh, here we go. Stairs.
What? Oh.
Oh, she's older again.
Now where have you been? Linky, you're not a ghost, are you? Hey. That looks interesting. Phew. One step at a time. What exactly happened?
So they're over here now.
So when you and Princess Zelda go beneath Hyrule Castle, you discover a mysterious mummy which suddenly reanimates. Then Zelda falls into a fissure and vanishes. Must have been when the castle rose and the ruins fell. Then, later, you wake up on a sky island, saved by the arm that was stuck to the mummy. You get the Pooripad from an unusual creature, and learn that your new arm belonged to someone named Rum. The Master Sword disappears. Hear the princess's voice and find your way here.
Yep, that about sums it up for the most part. Give or take a few details.
What? What?
Uh huh. Hold a second, I need to check something real quick. Yep, still going. Profiles page, that's cool. Being over a century in age. Yep, she used to be a child. That's cool. Zelda. More stuff to be heard. This thing, I can't activate this thing. It looks like that would take me up to the top. I guess for now I should probably kind of follow the main objectives right now. Just has issues over there. Monster control crew. Oh, Lurlin. Uh-oh. We'll have to check that out later on. Alright, so... I don't know if you can do stuff with the rubies and stuff, but I do need money, so... Shoot right now. Not bomb shoot, bomb flowers. I obviously don't want to get rid of that either. I need to get more stuff. Go for the Hylian tunic. Oh, I can get this too. Cool, I have some defense now. Not a fan of the hood, but whatever. So the Tano Lab, I have to go for him. Okay, so for now, I am going to head to the destination. I have more defense, which is nice. So there's an entrance right there. Well, let me go this way first, because I do have that thing marked over here. So these are still ruins. Not a guardian in sight, thank God. They wouldn't have that settlement there if there was a guardian, probably, because this is where they patrolled frequently. Oh, but there's tents, so people are here. First things first, we got a shrine here. Let's start knocking these out. I'll need more abilities and stuff like that. And we get a warp point, so that's also important. Alright, it begins again, the shrine hunt. Oh, we gotta watch out for lightning in this game again, too. I liked it. I like that feature. Just gotta be prepared. Combat training. Ooh. Oh, this looks cool. I could use a refresher on this stuff. Strafe and jump. Okay. I don't have a weapon out. Too early, huh? Oh, I got it somehow. Okay, I have been using the charge attack. So the same kind of dodging and stuff from the last game, basically. So rusty broadswords everywhere. What do we get from this? A Zonite sword. Oh, I could grab that. Zonite powered. Alright, fifth shrine is done. then they get sealed in that thing, which is kind of cool. Alright. A bubble frog is in every cave? Ooh. That I did not know. Upheaval. So Central Square has some tents now. Knew it. Knew it! Fucking knew it! We must go there then. Right, stamina's lower than normal. Gotta get used to that still. Now, how does this gate open this time then? We used magnesis last time, but we don't have magnesis. So I just gotta climb around maybe? Oh, wait, or can I just, We don't have magnesis, but this actually kind of works too. Okay, so we can't go in there. Have to get to the first gatehouse. I don't remember the layout of this place very well. We don't have a map of the interior anymore. That gate's closed. This must be the gatehouse.
Oh.
So he's up there. So this is the first gatehouse. So they're all decayed. That's interesting. We go. Maybe I'm not supposed to be up here specifically. Oh, yeah, I figured there was something like that there. To this though. Oh, over here. Alright, let's go to Pura. Although, I'm past the gate now, so you know. I'm gonna just take a little bit of a stroll this- oh dear. I see that. Okay. Another Korok seed. So that is raised up now. Another set over here. More parts. And the road just ends here. Makes sense because the whole thing kind of just lifted up. All in this place. Oh no. That's unfortunate. I don't have the paraglider, so I kinda can't, you know, do that. The ground gave way and I went falling down. That's good to know. I have a warp to that region, so I go to Central Square. The weather appears to be permanently clear in this region. Check something real quick. Okay. Want to make sure I'm not hallucinating. I guess I'm heading right back over here. President Hudson. So he's the person in charge now. I can't actually attach it to it. Otherwise, I would totally help him. Unless I do this, maybe. Nope, he knocked it over. Maybe now will work. Got it. Sweet, money. I'll take that too. Oh, nice. So there's more sons about now. Great, the company grows. Farming hoe. Well, it doesn't look decayed, but then again, it's just a hoe. It barely does anything regardless. Hi. You can be close again. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Hmm.
Yeah, I did get some clothing. Oh, so there's an area underneath here. That's cool. Ooh, this is cool. Yeah, but you know. I ask myself that question every day. There's a lab Kakariko Village now, interesting. Interesting stuff. I don't think I have any apples either, actually. I sure don't. They're decayed. Traveler sword. Boko Reaper as well, interesting. Okay, so we're in Central with the lookout landing. The real village moved further to the northwest than it was before? It might have. Or it's just the map is poor detail. Terrytown still exists, that's good. And there's a statue there. good to sleep anyways. Not that I need the health, but why not? Up we go again. I keep wanting to press B to exit when I know I'm not supposed to do that. Whoa. Well, that tower's locked something. Okay, we have a turn point now. Oh, we got the paraglider. Finally. Not like that. That is cool. That's a new way of getting the map. Oh, we can see the sky map now too. Oh, this is cool. I love it. We've had the Rito. I might head east towards the Kakariko Hatano region though. It's just instruction manual. No. Well, then don't look then. Talking to Goggles, aka Robbie. What are those? south of Lookout Landing, alright. No pee going without you. Yeah, that'll help. That'll also help. Chasm, yeah, right there. Bottomless pond. Ooh. Ominous and creepy looking. Although this is floating up. Huh. And that was over there. Cool. Let's head to the south. I am following the main story a bit right now because I'm unlocking features. Pretty helpful. What's with this on the map? I don't know what this is supposed to be. I have the other map on, so there must be something like up there. Way above the sky level. I see bees over here. No one asked you. I just want your honey. There's a shrine over here. I might want to take a look at that before going to the thing. Hang on a second, what is this? Oh, it's just a little tree, I think. Oh, it has- ooh! Fruit charged with powerful light break to unleash dazzling sparkles that blind- oh, it's like a flash bomb. Oh, we got rain! They have different weather, it's cool! Oh, there's another of the towers over there. Okay, so I'll lit up like that now. That tower doesn't appear to be too far away. To the next one. Shape rotation. I see the shape on the left wall over there. Aha, I see. A sort of see him. That works. That's the way to do it. Don't know if it's the intended way, but it's a way. Oh, I'm supposed to bring the piece through here, maybe? To the top. Cool. Hasty elixir. Rotating, I will admit, is kind of a pain in the butt. Just to get, you know, the way you wanted to get it. Actually, go up here. That works. Creatively using both rooms to get through. Or both of them. I don't know if it's the room, probably just ability at this point. I don't know. Excellent. That's two. Two more, we can get another. I'm guessing a whole heart container, not. Not I'm gonna say magic, stamina. Huh. One of those bubbly enemies are tied to stamina, huh? I haven't figured out what you'd use those for yet, though, so who knows? Oh God. Oh, so you can throw it with your hand too. Yeah, firing the mirror is probably the best thing to do. So this is the... Oh, we have a depths map as well. Ooh, that's cool. Deep firefly, multi-winged insect that lives in the depths. Oh, that's actually handy, huh? Or something? Oh, yep. Oh, that's beautiful. That is cool. Oh, travel point. Okay, so these are the travel points for the underworld. Maybe a map as well? Yeah, okay, we got a map, we got an area. So that's the Chasm Fire Field. You know, I thought this game was all sky islands on top of Fire Field. I didn't realize there'd be an underground portion as well. This is cool. Subterranean region. Pretty much probably don't want to be walking into that. These guys are everywhere. Muddle Bud. No notes here. Leaving the lit up area into the darkness. Yeah, there's trees and stuff like that, it's all over the place. Ooh, bonfires. Oh dear, oh boy. Don't really have a blunt weapon right now. I wonder if I can do that instead. That would be a yes. So these are my bomb arrows, essentially. Gotta have bomb flowers. As a book hall that means probably don't want to engage in fighting right now. Especially in a foreign place like this. Oh, I see. I gotta be careful. Oh crap, he threw him over here. Thank you. Damn it, I missed. I don't want to blow myself up. Crap, I only have 2 hearts right now. Just gonna bail from there for right now. Travel point. Oh, nice, I connected. Oh, that's cool. So that's what that was. What about whereabouts am I at then? So I'm over here now. No, that's where I came in. Robbie went wandering off in this kind of direction. That is a big cavernous thing there. But you can just die. You have some of that stuff on you. Some stuff glowing in this direction. There's a lot of this stuff over here. Can't wait for a Korok to be hiding under one of these. Oh dear. Oh, it is night, so I guess I should expect that. My god. Dude. Nope, I'm dead. He just had to have one of those spear-type weapons. I gotta find the Great Fairy still. I don't know if maybe the Great Fairy does enhance this weapon. I don't remember. Oh, Robbie's here. I missed him. Camera's unlocked. There we go. Take a little bit of a look around a bit more. This area is cool. Really? Wow. So we have sky and depths. Well, that's a light that got knocked down. I wonder if there are shrines down here too. Right, here we go again. Dude! Attack? Jeez. It's quick break, but still, huh? What is that? See any more of those things that light up the area though in the distance? Hello. A blunt weapon right now. I should have grabbed some rocks when I was over there. Investigate that. A Poe. I think we saw one of those statues over at the lookout. I'm saving my arrows. I don't have that many left right now. Make a safety save because autosave can be dumb sometimes. Do I need to sneak up on them, or will they run? Or will they stay in place? They'll stay in place. Is there a big one nearby? Oh great, here we go again. More over here. Should probably head there first. What in the world? I don't think I want to know. Oh, you're back. Hi. That was weird. This is a traveler spear with a star. Is it like maybe not decayed or something? There's more of those things over there too. Still in Central Hyrule Depths. Man, this area is cool. I really, really like this region a lot. Okay, now it's more and more connected. So depths wise, I'm now underneath and in this section now. I see another one way over there. More pose over here. I wonder how many I'll need for a new thing. I might want to switch back to depths. I like that there's different map layers. That's really cool. Oh dear, what's that? Oh, that's a stone talus. A large one. I'm not fighting that in the underworld right now. That's a recipe for getting your ass kicked. I need to be on the lookout for a rock. So I can get... I can destroy boulders easily. I think I collected a bunch of these earlier. Huh. Yeah, that's a. I might want to climb around that. I do not want to fight that right now. I'd fight one on the surface world. Oh jeez. Stone axe might do. I'm not really using it for anything right now, anyways. So. Oh, a large one. Think something over there. Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Alright now. Oh, that's what's on. Oh, jeez. Oh, cool, I missed. I missed. Better get the thing again. No, I did not roll lucky. God damn it. I can run through it. Oh my god, I hate these enemies. Goodbye. Farewell, you stupid piece of crap. I am not going to fight a stone talus under here for a while. Do I do want that, though? Grab it and go. Oh, jeez. There's goodies there, but I, you know, don't want to get killed right now, so... Is this still following me? Oh my god, you've got to be kidding me, dude. piss right off. Oh god, it's right there. I don't want to go that way though. Shoot. Thing's still chasing me. Oh good, it's hurling rocks at me. It really wants to get me. Leave me be. I'm going all the way over here. He's just all over there now. Okay. Central Hyrule Depths. It's a large central. There's something to the south of here. What is that? Oh, it's one of those wing things I never figured out how to work with. F N. It's a bunch of these things. That's interesting. Could probably fly around here then too. It's not far away, apparently. It's like on the edge. I should probably head topside, see what I can do with these poles. I'll have to make a dash through here. Mispinged it. So it's a bit farther than that, but it doesn't seem that far away. Okay. As long as you don't stay too long in it, you're fine. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna avoid the enemies for now. I have a lot of health, and I don't want to temporarily lose hearts for a while, huh? I keep saying I should probably leave this area. Here I am, I'm going even further. Oh dear. There's normal choo-choo jelly you just corrupted, huh? 69, oh yeah, for now. Oh dear. Oh shit, is that a Lynel? Oh no, oh no. That looks Lynel-like. Oh, I'm gonna run over here. It looked imposing like a Lynel, and I really, really don't want to run into something like that for a while. Whoa, what is this? It's like a gap of some sort. That is a Lynel. Oh shit! Yeah, I don't want to bother that. There's none of these things over here with parts. So this one might be like a barrier wall? That would make sense. It's like separating between the regions. I have to enter from there, unless there's a cave or something here. Never mind, I'm not interested right now. I'm just gonna head back out. Before I get my ass kicked again. Dude, that depths area. Damn. That is cool. That is really freaking cool. I kind of like that area more than the sky. Just the ideas. Wow. It's raining up here. Oh jeez, the reader is still like that. Oh. Well, that's cool. Oh, more of that. I might have to activate the warp point though. Dark clump. Bloom resistant effect. Ooh. He's got his cells. Oh, the dark tunic. I do kind of want that though. I gotta save up for that. Sure, let's figure out where that one. I was over right where I stopped. Guess we're going back under. Yeah, it was very close by, huh? Well, that's my last location. To the underground. Oh, it's just over here. There's another one of these things. What those are all about. I'll learn about them later on. I don't know what that is, and I don't know if I want to know what that is. Bargain or statue. Oh, here he is. Tunic of the Depths. I gotta get more pose. But that would be cool. good information. Well, there's a lot of clothes over here, so maybe I'm trying to get some more. We can get this. Long weapon now, buddy boy. It's unnecessary. I wasn't even using a horn anyway, so. More clothes over there. I think I remember that Lionel's somewhere around there. Oh, wait. Looks like. Oh, I'm not sure where I'm going right now, actually. Maybe I want to go around this way. Okay, still good. Bunch of pose over there, but I see something in the darkness.
Yeah.
Great. Oh, that's an axe head. I didn't quite want that, actually. Oh, I didn't mean to destroy that. I destroyed it anyways. Crap, where were those pose at? Oh, they're all over there. He's holding one of those spears.
Yeah.
Oh, what was that? Oh. What are these things? Get Bokoblin armed on, huh? Okay, so these ones are picked up. Okay, wait. Uh-oh. I don't want to go that way at all. More souls, but they're like way over there. Tree thing here. I don't see any more of those lit up things anywhere around here. I don't want to go that way, huh? There's a lot of pain and suffering that looks like over in that direction. Oh geez, this isn't looking much better though. I'm not seeing any of those light things anywhere around here. Where am I at? Okay, so I'm in this main area still. One of those things over here. More enemies over there. A safety save in case the auto saves can be a butt because it likes to do that. And I'm quite far from the warp. Still haven't seen the big one again. Have gotten a lot fewer and far between, which is also kind of annoying. Oh yeah, that's a dead end. Oh, I can go up here. I'm kind of going around. Thank you. Sheesh, I've gone way up here. It just keeps going. Find like another large cluster of poes, that'd be nice. Maybe I'll go that way, maybe go around this way. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! A monster that mimics a tree found throughout the forest of Hyrule. I see. A tree's got. Oh my. Oh dear. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. Oh shoot. The trees are out for revenge. That was exciting. It's about to get worse. I'm going into the darkness. Thank you. Oh god, there's all the Zalfos. I thought I heard all the Zalfos. Given up pursuit, good. Make a run. Okay. So what the hell am I now? I'm all the way up here. What is that? Oh, there's one of these things over here. Okay, cool. Let's head over there. And there's probably enough pose to get what I need as well. Oh, jeez. This could be a problem, though. Find a point where I can cut through with less pain. Actually. Alright, made it. My best friend. I need that over there, which is kind of annoying. I have enough now. Let's get to this point over here. Where is it? Oh, it's right there. Is that really that one, or was there another one that was near? I thought. Well, I'm gonna get to that one anyways. Or maybe I'm not. I was trying to get to that. Man, I really need more stamina. This is annoying. Okay. Oh, great. Here we go again. That's not far away, thankfully. I say it's not far away, but there's a lot of the stuff here. Oh snap, I didn't see that. I don't know where the thing is I saw, but we're gonna go right over here right away, huh? Okay, whew. Made it. Yeah, there's a light connection there. Looks like I'm near the edge of the world as well. So yeah, this is like the edge of this region. Although it looks like it's combined this region with this one. I need to get more surface mapping done. Now, what was that thing I saw? Huh. What's up there? There's one over there, too. Well, this is just a Poe. I think I see a Poe, but no, what? Maybe that is just a Poe, huh? It's just... No, it's up there. There's a Poe on the way up. Yeah, that's exactly what the direction I wanted to jump. Thanks, Link. Dude, I'm not climbing up there, though. Well, yes, I can. I can do this. Derp. A large poe. Okay, so those are fives. Now I know. Gotta remember I have this ability to do that. Okay, let's get that gear. And then let's get out of the depths for a bit because it's dark down here. Kinda wanna get some more knowledge of the surface world. Jeez, everything's here to get me today. It's just the dark tunic, but this is the important one. So what does this basically do? Okay, so it takes that heart first. Think. Alright, cool. So, I think it recovers over time. Yeah, okay, that's useful. Okay, but for now, I am going back up. Yeah, there's the ranch ruins again. Let's go here and then go south of there. Get that area mapped out as well. Kind of explore the world and map things out now. Doesn't look like I'm doing the other thing I'm doing tonight, so I will. Well, maybe I am. I don't know. Okay, that's fine. I'll keep doing this for a bit longer. I don't know how much longer I'll do this for tonight. I have plenty of time every day to do this. But having so much fun, it's hard to stop. Okay, so there's another tower over here. There's one over there, too. Whoa! And this just fell. I don't need to wear... It looks cool, though, I'll say that for sure. I'm not in the depths right now, so I'm not going to need to wear that for a bit. I wonder what the ice equivalent for that is for shooting freezing enemies with a bow and arrow. Well, I stopped and did Plants Race and then ate dinner and came back. Huh. So I wasn't like playing continuously the entire time. Huh. Plateau is just gone. It would normally be over here. It looks like it receded or something. That looks suspicious. Another settlement here. Oh, these are enemies. Okay, well, gotta be careful then. Only 4 arrows left? Are you kidding me? I'll try the hand broke off. Oh, it's arrow. Quietly come up here. You suck. Something just blew up. Sturdy wooden stick. Blue Boko Reaper. Oh, team just ended. I know he was going for a while. It's hard to put this game down. It's honestly... Oh, there's a shrine right there. What's that? You rolled this down? Goodbye. The one I knocked down is like, oh, he killed me, you're kidding me? Oh, come on. Aim. Like, nope, I get the jump on you, you die. Wonder if the Great Furies are in the same location they were last time. Yeah, Fuse is kind of interesting. I do kind of wish there were, like, more normal weapons, though, huh? You are a dumbass. I need to mark that shrine. It's like right there, huh? You're all dumb. Sucks to be you. Oh boy. I'm just gonna avoid that and go in here. Too late, enemies, you can't stop me now. Wow. Oh, wait, no, the grape pie was right there. And we got some islands over here, too. There's an entrance over here too.